Everybody, and welcome to Storytime with Miss Amir. Today, we will be reading The Farmer and the Whale. Let's get right into this story. One day, a farmer was looking for a water source for his farm when he bought a whale from his neighbor. The neighbor, however, was cunning. The next day, as the farmer came to draw water from his well, the neighbor refused to let him take any water. When the farmer asked why, the neighbor replied, "I sold you the whale, not the water," and walked away. Distraught, the farmer went to the emperor to ask for justice. He explained what had happened. The emperor called on one of his nine and wisest courts. He proceeded to question the neighbor. "Why don't you let the farmer take water from the well? You did sell the well to the farmer." The neighbor replied, "I did sell the well to the farmer, but not the water within it. He has no right to draw water from the well." He then said, "Look, since you sold the well, you have no right to keep the water in the farmer's well. Either you pay rent to the farmer or take it out immediately." Realizing that his scheme had failed, the neighbor apologized and went home. Like the other stories we've read, every story has a moral. And this moral was, cheating will not get you anything. If you cheat, you'll pay soon enough. And the neighbor learned that when he tried to cheat his neighbor by selling him the well, it ended up backfiring. He had to pay anyway. So always be trustworthy, honest, and don't cheat. Thanks for joining, and I'll see you next week for story time.